Hello and thanks for watching Proactive New York. ESE Entertainment started trading on the OTCQX Best Market earlier this month. Joining me with more about the company and what it offers investors is CEO Konrad Wasiela. Konrad, good to speak with you today.
Likewise, Stephen. It's great to be on and excited to share the news.
Well, Konrad, for those of you who are not familiar with the company, tell us more about ESE Entertainment and what you do.
Absolutely. ESE is a global entertainment and technology company focused on gaming. We provide a range of services to leading video game developers, publishers, and brands by providing our technology, infrastructure, and customer acquisition solutions. So ultimately, we pride ourselves in being able to provide a 360 solution for game developers and publishers. And I think now completing all of our five acquisitions, we're in a position now to execute on that strategy.
Well, you recently reported second quarter results, and they show close to 2,000% increase in quarterly revenue. What's driving that growth, Konrad? You mentioned acquisitions.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, first and foremost, we have to give a pat on the back to our staff and our employees. They've been executing at the highest level. This has been able to drive organic growth. And then in addition to that, we just completed a large technology acquisition that had a big effect on that big uptick.
I mean, you also achieved positive adjusted EBITDA for the first time. Is that an indication of what's to come?
Yeah, I think it's an indication of what's to come, but also what I've been saying since day one. Since day one, we've been hyper-focused on building a company that with strong fundamentals and always wanted to focus on a company that would eventually become profitable. And I think this is the first time that the market's seeing we're executing on our vision and our business plan. And I'm excited to put out the next several quarters so our investors and potential new investors can see that we're executing at the highest level.
Well, as you mentioned, your performance has been boosted by recent acquisitions such as GameAddict. Will you be looking to make more acquisitions, Konrad?
Right now, the organic growth is leading the charge, and we're really happy how well we're executing. When market conditions kind of return to norm, we will definitely go and pursue and analyze some potential new targets. But at the moment, like I said, you know, our internal group is just leading the charge, and we're going to see continued growth moving forward.
Well, acquisitions aside, take us through some of the other highlights of the quarter.
Yeah, there's a lot. The obvious ones are record growth. You know, quarter over quarter, we continue to execute record revenue growth. You mentioned the adjusted EBITDA. We also appointed Eric Jourdan as our new COO of the company. He's done a phenomenal job. We recently announced a large scale partnership with Dome Productions. They're owned by media juggernauts Bell Media and Rogers Media. So we've been extremely active with really high quality news for shareholders to see that we're really executing at the highest level here. So a ton of highlights. We're very active with news. So for all shareholders, you know, keep watching the story. We're really putting things together here.
Well, as I mentioned right at the top, you started trading on the OTCQX Best Market in early June. Are you seeing demand for your stock from US investors?
You know, absolutely. I think it's a huge step. Coming onto the OTCQX shows that you meet certain requirements and standards. So our company is always elevating. We're meeting those requirements and standards. And now it allows a broader U.S. investor base to look at ESE and participate and become shareholders of the company.
So what do you see as the investment case for ESE Entertainment?
Ultimately, we've delivered. We've delivered quarter after quarter. We continue to put out strong news. And if you look at comparables in the market and you do your research, it's really interesting position that ESE is in right now when you look at, you know, revenue multiples compared to other gaming companies on the market. I think we're positioned very well for investors. We're positioned very well as a company. But I highly recommend for potential investors and current investors to do their research, and they'll quickly realize that we're undervalued at the moment.
Konrad, I hope you'll keep us posted on any new developments, but thank you very much for introducing us to the company today.
Fantastic. Thank you, Stephen, and we'll be in touch.
That's Konrad Wasiela. He's the CEO of ESE Entertainment.